Vaccine is vaccine. And if you think I don't have faith for taking it, you are joking. I have faith. But taking the vaccine is also common sense. And it's also wisdom. And I'd rather take it for those who don't have faith, not to take it to take it. Because I'd rather prefer for people to live than for them to die and say, well, if Papa is not taking it, I'm not going to take it. Do you know the level of my faith? I have tested 22 times negative. 22 times. I have all the results. Negative. 22 times. Yet, I am not taking chances with the life of other people. I'm not forcing any. I'm not telling anybody, take it. Yeah. If you have the faith not to take it, don't take it. But don't go around telling anybody that don't take it. I haven't taken it, so you too don't take it. Your level of faith is different from the level of faith of others. You think it's fear that is allowing me to allow this lady, I don't know her, to inject me? Yeah. I don't even know who the lady is. Just put something and inject me. That is faith. Faith. Because I believe that I'll be fine. And since I took it, I've been fine. No headache, no feverness, no cold, nothing. And I will be in good health and be alive now and after. In the name of Jesus. Uh-huh. If anything will happen to anybody that took it, not me. No, minus me. I am exempted from any conspiracy theory of the vaccine. I'm exempted. If you don't have what to preach, stop preaching. Stop making a whole sermon out of vaccine.